share through Soompi.1x1TVN's Monday to Tuesday drama About Time revealed new preview stills of SF9's Rowoon and Han Sung Yoon's relationship progressing into something more through his rash, deliberate actions. See also, Lee Sang Yoon awkwardly tries to set things right with Lee Sung Kyung in About Time. In About Time, Han Sung Yoon plays Jun Sung Hee, Choi Michaela's best friend and musical assistant director, while Ro Woon is Choi Wai Jin, Choi Michaela's jobless younger brother who just wants to have fun. The two of them were nothing more than just a woman and her friend's younger brother, but due to an accidental night together after drinking, their relationship turned quite complicated. Soompi. Display, news, English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile, English.300x250, ATF. In the release stills, Rowoon can be seen seizing Han Sung Yoon's wrist while she is in the middle of a conversation with Kang Ki-dung, who plays Secretary Park Woo-jin. Before Rowoon's interruption, Han Sung Yoon was talking to Kang Ki-dung while spilling distressed tears. That's when Rowoon shows up, grabs her wrist, and glares heatedly at the innocent secretary. The production crew stated, Choi Wai Jin, who has been slowly operating an unexpected romance since the last episode, will have exploding jealousy towards Jun Sung Hee, and the loveline between a younger man and an older woman will be very exciting. Episode 11 will air on June 25th at 9:30 p.m. KST. Start watching About Time below. Source.